And let's bring up the next inductor at this time. New England Championship Wrestling Zone, Mr. Sheldon Goldberg. And he's a fellow New England Hall of Famer himself. Tonight, Sheldon Goldberg will be inducting Mr. Paul Richard.
Yeah! Thank you, Joe. I hope everybody can hear me back there. Yeah! It's great to be back here as a Jewish wrestling promoter with the Brotherhood of the Holy Ghost, Charity Paul. I feel right at home. I'm sorry I left my yarmulke in the car. Oh, well. I am honored to be standing up here today to induct someone who is a very, very special person to me. Paul Richard. Paul Richard told me last night that he started in this business 30 years ago. 30-year run in anything is cause for some applause and some appreciation. So a 30-year run, brother, that's in anything is very, very special. Paul established himself in the business under Walter Killer Kowalski, first as a photographer, then as a referee. He worked for the WWF and later had a huge impact on our business as the New England promoter for the original ECW. And anyone that lived through that period of time and knows anything about the inside of that business will tell you that if it wasn't for the efforts of Paul Richard and the guy that he worked with, Mike Bernansky, that ECW may not have been as successful or created the legacy that it did throughout the country. The New England area was one of the top drawing areas for ECW outside of Philadelphia, and had they not been able to do that, it might have been a very, very different story. Paul and I have become very close over the years, and when I started promoting wrestling in 2000, Paul would always come to the shows here and there, and he would always, you know, take the time to come up to me and ask me how things were going and offer to help in whatever way he could. And as time went on, he nudged me closer and closer to working with my current partners, Matt and Kyle Storm, and our partner, Roy Rossi. Paul Richard was the catalyst for that to happen, and I cannot thank him enough for that. Later, Paul, continuing to come around, continuing to help us in every way he could, we made that relationship more official, and Paul Richard became the general manager of New England Championship Wrestling. And I can tell you folks, it is Paul Richard who is the reason that our company is on television. And it is Paul Richard that is the reason that we have been able to realize many of the hopes and dreams that we have had as a company. Paul, I know that in the 30-year run that you have had in our business, you have touched a lot of people's lives, and you've made a lot of people in this business better for knowing you, myself especially. I'm humbled and I'm honored to present you with this very, very well-deserved honor. Come get it, my friend.
I have to first thank my father, who brought me at the age of 15 to Killer Kowalski's wrestling school and got me involved in wrestling. Walter grabbed me by the wrist and said, "You never weigh more than 150 pounds. You'll never be a wrestler, kid. See ya." And Walter did photography, and so did I. So I started hanging around doing pictures with him. And one day he said, "Why don't you get in the ring and referee?" And that's how it all began. So I thank Walter. So many people over the years have helped me to get where I am. People like Rocky Raymond, who taught me how to promote, how to hang posters, how to do things like that. Most of all, I want to thank the Savoldi family, who are here tonight, and it's an honor to have you guys here tonight, because Rocky Raymond on a Saturday morning called me and said, "Mario needs a referee for a TV taping at the Lewiston Armory. Why don't you come up with us?" And I went up and I did Mario's TV. I worked for you guys for like 2 years. You're on 80 stations all over this country. And I knew that Vince McMahon watched your TV And when I went to meet with Vince McMahon to get my spot with Vince, they said, we have your footage from Civoldi. So thank you all, Civoldi family, for that. To thank Terry Garvin, who was in charge of the referees, gave me a great position, and I appreciate that. Paul Heyman, who gave me the opportunity, who told me one day in the Philadelphia airport at the restaurant there that I've been trying to get on TV for over 2 years in New England, it'll never happen. He said, Paul, if you can get me on TV, you'll become the New England promoter. In about 10 days, I did that and became the New England promoter for Extreme Championship Wrestling. With my business partner, Mike Vanasky, we promoted shows for about 4 years and had some great events in New England. And it was just incredible. Up to this point, I want to thank Matt and Kyle Storm, Sheldon Goldberg, and Roy Rossi for giving me the opportunity to be the general manager of New England Championship Wrestling. We're on TV now, and it's just an honor. Thank you all for being here. Again, you're all like family, and I appreciate it. Thank you all.
Thank you.